A number of folks left, a number of folks stayed, but they're hunkered down inside, and we ask them to remain that way for the rest of the day. Today is Dorian Day in Charleston.